So, hi there everyone, welcome back to the island prison as we've been working on. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yet, we kind of got this area finished off that we were starting in the last episode. Got the kitchen and the canteen and the showers moved up to this area. We've now up to 25, well, we've got 20 prisoners at the moment. Got space for 5 more. And that will take us to maximum capacity. But today I want to get a staff room in place and also try and get this our prison capacity raised, probably by putting another block here. And yeah, that is the plan. So join me after the intro and we're going to get started. Right, so yeah, we've got our capacity, we're going to get on with it. We're going to get the staff room built first. I think we'll put it here. I'm going to make it a decent size. Rooms, staff room. We need to put a door on it. Right, what's it need? Sofas, drinks machines. Right. Wide sofas. Something like that will do. Drinks machine. There it is. Give him a couple of those. We'll put a coffee machine as well. Also do that for them as well. So that gives them the staff room. We've got visitors waiting, but I'm not worried about that. We've got space for another. Grant. See, I think we've already done that one, so that's fine. What's that? Why 8-week benches for your prisoners? I'll do that one. Then go in the yard. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so that's that one. Just waiting for the drinks machines to be delivered there. That's that, so we've got space for a couple more. And what else we can put in? Actually, no, we're going to put cell block. I've got that one. Take that one. And that one. That's what we're going to Okay, so we're going to concentrate on the prison capacity. So foundation, concrete. Like that. To start with. While that's going on, have I got... Yeah, it's approved, so I can actually do that one. Patrols. No, one deployment. Can I put another office over here? Or should we make... How big does an office have to be? Office. 4x4. 1, 2, 3. That's not big enough there. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make that into a cupboard of some sort. Doors. Actually, no, I'll just put a normal door on that one. No, that one. I can have a staff door. Office. Where's office? Cell phone, cell. That one. Yeah, that one can be then a cleaning cupboard. Desk. Actually, Yeah, I'm going to check because we've got the helipad already because we've got logistics. So then, what we can do is we could actually put it to print all the. Oh, hang on, we need the entrance on there. Doors. Large jail. Actually, this is going to be for medium security. Large jail. So it can go there. Eventually what I'll have to do is I'm going to have to change all these cell doors as well. And this will be low security there. Medium security up there. Right, we won't be able to get this office finished. Why can't I find them? There it is, office desk. Filing cabinet. Chairs, where's the chairs? Actually, that's something else I wanted. I want that and that there. Still looking for that flaming chair. Office. Right, because that'll then be for the security chief. I want to start work on these exterior walls at some point. I'm going to turn up the speed a bit. Is he working on that now? No, he just got away for his office. Visitation room. Visitation room. So, staff door, I'll put the visitor's door there, and I'm going to put a and it needs visitor table, visitor's booth. Let's do it this way, viz. Cancel that. Let's try. I just want to put them slightly different. So they're all out in the yard. Now, do we do a tunnel? Have they finished that bit up? Oh, they have finished that bit up there. Right, okay. Right, that one's going to be fine. Let's run that there, that there. So So again, that line carries on up that wall. Like that. That one. Up the same line as that benches. Then that one in from there. That one, right, so this line is one in from doors medium. Put the doors on again, so that one's there. We'll take that one's out. Actually, did I put... Nope. Actually, we'll probably leave. Actually, no, I will put one there because I can use that as the link. Coming together. Right, let's have a look. Have they done any of the work down here? It's got a visitation room. Right, even deployment's been done. We need to assign, patrols we needed to unlock, right, patrols, get that one done. Okay, so that's done, we need, right, beds. Toilets. Right, I'm going to order a shakedown. All sectors. What we found? A few bits of contraband so far. Two dead prisoners. Right, I'm gonna have to take care of that lot. We have they not searched so far? A couple of the new bits. Right, well, we're gonna take care of the dead prisoners in a second. Not a good start. We've got one, two, and he was found. So he's medium security. For 14 years for false imprisonment. Burglary. Right, so that one's nearly done. Get that done. Got a common room to build. I'm going to put that there. Put a large jail door there. Okay, so that one. That takes us up to 47. So we need another 3 cells. We need probably a solitary section. Rooms. How much size is a solitary cell? One, two, three. Hopefully we can maybe move those ones to thing, and that would then take us technically to 50. Right, patrols are unlocked. Actually, I'm going to take this down. Right. Deployment. Patrols. Right, so that's that one done. They haven't counted towards the prison cells, but it has given us somewhere to put them. Says put, what did it say? We've got to put a pool table and at least two TVs. So, I'm going to put one TV there. Another one there. attack is that? Three in solitary plus one waiting. Right, so we need actually more solitary. Okay. Well, that's easy to sort. Where's my solitary doors again? I want those ones. I actually want another patrol. One guard there. Section. How many guards we got? Right, so these cells. Oh, why is that one not working? Utility. Oh, because I'm a pipe length short. I want another couple of staff. I want another couple of janitor. Oh, actually, I'll put another janitor. I also want another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 guards. I'm gonna actually put horrible mattresses in solitary. Where's he off to? Oh, back to his cell. Right, so my plan for the next, between now and the next episode, I mean, I think we've got quite a bit done. I mean, we've got this kind of main part. I'm just going to have to watch because the danger levels are getting quite high. I'm going to put my plan is, I've seen this, I want to get this expanded out so eventually that this kind of center section is clear. So my plan between now and the next step is I'm going to get this up to 50, so I'm probably going to extend this. I can have another path coming off up here to another block. And that'll get us up towards the 50. Increase our intake, which we'll. And I also want, before I do that though, is I'm going to have to change all of these doors. So I'm going to get that done between now and the next episode. So we'll be at least at the 50, probably with another block here, about the same size as this one. All these doors will be changed. So this will become a low security block. Let's see. Can you actually sign? No, that just tells you logistics, deployment. Now see, because otherwise you can't get round that section. Well, we can do that one. That's medium security. So that's fine. I want to get that staff only. Yeah. It's, I mean, so far, I mean, it, overall, not, I'm not too bad with it. I'm happy with the way it's going. I've got to get this bit sorted. Probably need to expand the kitchen area, but then we can do that into this. But again, eventually I want to get the helipad into there. But I'm going to get those bits sorted, as I said, into the next episode. Get it up so we can then start pushing on and getting things like hospitals, morgue, things like that, all done. But yeah, come back and join me for another episode very soon. If you're enjoying it and want to see more, please do hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new, or if you haven't done so, leave those comments below and come back and join us for another episode very, very soon. But until the next episode, bye-bye for now.